So I was swimming through this fan coral field, and I was thinking, like, we do not have a tomorrow guaranteed. We literally die at any point, and we need to know where we're going. So my question is to you, where are you going when you die? It's either heaven or hell, and the only way to heaven is through Jesus Christ, because he is the Savior, and he died on the cross and rose again for you.